Today I will make a flower vase or some flowers with pencil shapes. Okay. So now I'm here taking some pencil shaving and I will paste it with gum and make it like flower shape. So what I'm doing now? I just paste here's gum. And paste it in a white paper. Some areas left here, so I cover it with another seven. Okay. Then, like this way, I will make some flowers. Now see everyone, I made here four flowers. If you want, then you can make it more. Now I will color all the flowers with sketch pen.
Then the next flower. Color you can take as your choice. Which color you like most?
I'm taking your yellow color. It's not properly, means not prominent. You can take another color. And the last one, I'm using that pink color. So, my flower's petals are completed. Now, I will draw the stems and leaves. With green color, you draw the stems and join it together. Then it will look nice, okay? It's very easy that you can easily make. And now I'm making here one bunch with ribbon. I'm using here red color, but you choose your favorite color, okay? Now it's completed. And one thing, if you put any color in the middle part, you can put means as contrast color. Suppose I'm putting here orange color, so the middle part you can use that yellow color, it will look nice. I'm showing you how you do if you want, it's not necessary, okay? And here also with purple or violet color, yellow easily match. Then with yellow color, pink looks nice. And with pink, you use that sky blue color. Now the flowers are more beautiful. Thank you.